Hi everybody, today we will replace the touchscreen on the Siemens Touch. For this, disassemble it, peel off the old touchscreen, change to a new one and assemble it back. Let's start. So, it looked like this. That is the panel with well used keys and iron objects. And of course, it works bad. Panel's model is Siemens MP277. I will demonstrate how it's working now. In place where the frequently used buttons are located, the touch screen doesn't react. For example, it is impossible to reset active errors, so it's unreal to work on it. It was removed, the touch screen and safety glass were bought on AliExpress. Links are in description under the video. Let's start the repair. Unscrew on the back cover all screws on the frame, a bit T10. Trying to disconnect, but it's still holding a touchscreen loop. Put back and remove the cover of the motherboard. Find here the loop touchscreen and disable it. Firstly, open the connector. Don't do as I did. Next, put up the motherboard and disconnect into two parts. Individually, they look like this. Next, first of all, check the performance of the new touchscreen. Connect it. Connect the power and turn on the panel. After switching on, check the performance of all zones of the new touchscreen. Everything works fine. You can begin to take off the old glass and touchscreen. Take a blow dryer. The temperature is about 180 degrees and heat. Remove the protecting glass. It is glued, of course, very well. After a while still it was unglued. Next step, start the removal of the touchscreen. For this, take the pre-peel alcohol and peel all the seams for the glue to soften. And again warm up at the same temperature. And try to remove. It's removed pretty hard. That's why with warming use the alcohol. And gradually cut the glue under the touchscreen. Well done. Now we need to remove all the old glue. I tried to wipe it off. Neither alcohol nor scraper doesn't work. Okay, let's use such a way. Take a spray for removing the labels. Apply it. Let it soak in and then clean off all old glue. As a result, the clean panel looks like this. Here is all the glue. Start to install the new touchscreen. Remove double-sided tape on the rim. Threading the loop cable to the touchscreen and carefully set into place. Press well all sides for the glue to fasten. In addition, I put in the edge a little of glue P7000. It would be safer. Also, if the double-sided tape is the same as the factory one, it is unlikely that the touch will ever come unstuck. Put the motherboard back, connect the touchscreen loop and check again before final assembly. Put all the cover back, bait all the screws, connect the power and check again. Everything works well. The final stage, put the protective glass. Remove all the shipping film on the touchscreen and safety glass. remove the double-sided tape, then gently put two corners. Try to do it as gently as possible, as the diagonal is large and shifting of the corners are possible. And then to correct it, it will be impossible to peel it off. It was installed and pressed in all places. Well, that's all. Replacement of the touchscreen was successful. Do you like the video? Put like. And don't forget to watch my other videos and click on the circle in the center of the screen and subscribe to Art Bell channel.